arrived here yesterday and we just got back from a buffet breakfast here at the hotel, and now we're going to go for another swim in the pool because it's so nice, so we really want to make the most of it. Santorini is so much more calm and quiet than Mykonos. Mykonos was lovely, of course, but it was really, really windy, and here it's just so peaceful. I don't know if it's just where our hotel is, but we're just surrounded by nothing but beautiful views of the water and the land, and it's just so peaceful.
We are about to go on a boat, which will be sweet. We're on the bus, as you can see. It's going to be wicked, free beers all night, so...
And food. Yeah. And snorkeling.
We'll check back in 25 or so minutes when we get on the boat. It's going to be wicked. Catch you then.
Swimming out to a hot spring now where there has been a volcano, so the closer you swim to all the rocks, the warmer it is. The best boat tour I've ever been on. We just arrived to a beach called The Beach because it's the only beach in this area with beautiful views, and now we have a buffet dinner.
Work it, brother.
Dio me traedo.
Out of our hotel, and now we're just gonna chill by the pool outside until we get picked up to go to the airport. So I'm gonna end the vlog here. Our next stop is Rome in Italy. We are very excited, and I'll see you there. So please subscribe and join along on my journey. Please also like the video if you enjoyed, and other than that, I'll see you in my next video. Bye.